Something ain't right. After them!
That's enough!
That Monument Island is off limits. You've got to go. Workmen should proceed to the island by means of the skyline.
The skylines, huh? Those things them coppers came riding in on back by the lottery.
Perfect.
Skyline up above. Somehow get some elevation, I could probably reach it.
Delaware with flaming sword and the wings of angels. Watch over me and lend me strength.
Father Washington, hear my prayer.
I know why you've come, false shepherd. I see every sin that blackens your soul. Wounded knee. The Pinkertons, the drink, the gambler, and of course, Anna. And now, to repay a debt, you've come from my land. But not all debts can be repaid, Booker.
You don't know me, pal.
Prophecy is my business, Mr. DeWitt. As blood as yours. Do you know why these men will die for them? Because I have seen their future in the glory. And hence they are content. What brought you to Columbia, Booker? Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt? This will end in blood, DeWitt. Then again, it always does with you, doesn't it? It always ends in blood. Come to lead my lamb astray, but thy crook is bent and thy path is twisted. Go back to the Sodom from which you came! Go back!
Holy shit. Find the controls to take this thing to Monument Island. Sure, I can get this thing going.
The Lord forgives everything. But I'm just a prophet. So I don't have to. Amen.
Amen.
Jesus!
Hell out of here?
There it is. Monument Island. Wonder why they got it locked up in this place. What's this?
Mr. Thompson, sir, I replaced the entire fuse banker's ass, and the lights were all in working order last night. Last night? There they go again. We go through boxes of fuses every day as of late. They're just in the siphon alone. I don't... Oh! Something's happening!
They've been watching her.
It is one thing to imagine one's future, and another to see it. I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord. But Elizabeth shall sow those seeds, not I. I will fall before the job is done. But she shall take up my mantle. The Lord is calling me home. I feel his love in every tumor. Because they are the train which takes me to his station. And I go with joy, knowing that Elizabeth will take my earthly place. But the false shepherd is coming to lead my lamb astray. I will not board that train until she is safe from his deceptions.
Dressing room. That's where we need to go. This.
stop it? Will you stop it?
Not here to hurt you.
Who are you?
My name is DeWitt. I'm a friend. I come to get you out of here.
Get away! No! Are you real?
I'm real enough.
He's coming. You've got to go.
Why?
You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute, I'm getting dressed.
Get you out of here.
There's no way out. Trust me, I've looked. Stop it, you're too impatient. That's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you... Give it to me.
We'll see about that.
Who are you? Why did you come here? This way, come on! In here. What am I? What am I?
You're the girl who's getting out of this tower. Elizabeth!
How do you know my name?
Not now!
Hurry! There's a door up here!
Out of the way, let me try!